Hello my friends. Today we will continue to visit some fruit farms in the United States to see how farm workers here harvest thousands of tons of fruit. The first place we will visit is a cantaloupe farm in the lower valley of Texas. Thousands of cantaloupes will be picked and packed right in the field by more than 30 workers from Guatemala. According to statistics from the United States Department of Agriculture, in 2021, cantaloupe acreage nationwide is 63,000 acres, and the yield is 1.4 billion pounds, while the revenue is $313 million. Currently, California is the largest producer of cantaloupes in the United States, accounting for 58% of the country's production. In addition, Arizona, Texas, and Pennsylvania are also states with many cantaloupe farms. The next place we will visit is an apple farm in Yakima Valley in Washington State. In the winter of 2020, billions of apples here have been covered with snow, and this creates a wonderful scene when we look down from above. Despite being an apple variety that is resistant to cold, about 25% of the apples here are damaged before harvest. When the snow melts, billions of apples are picked and sent to factories for packaging, jam production, or apple cider vinegar making. Currently, Washington is the largest apple producing state in the United States, with about 12 billion apples per year, and accounts for 66% of apple production in the country. Here's what's happening at a blueberry farm in Florida. From mid-April to May each year, about 2,500 workers flock to the blueberry farms in Florida to harvest. In 2021 in Florida, about 5,200 acres of land was used to grow blueberries, and the yield was about 21 million pounds. For many years now, the United States has been the largest blueberry producer in the world, with about 589 million pounds per year. The majority of blueberries in the United States are grown in states like Michigan, Washington, Georgia, and Florida. Currently, we are at a cantaloupe farm in the state of Arizona. Unlike the process of harvesting and packaging cantaloupe at the beginning of the video, cantaloupe melons at this farm will be picked and sent to the factory for processing before harvesting. Currently, there are about 23,000 acres of cantaloupe produced in Arizona, with a yield of about 149,000 tons. The fifth place we will visit in this video is a pineapple farm in Hawaii. Here, millions of pineapples will be picked and transferred to trucks, thanks to this conveyor system. Pineapple harvesting in Hawaii usually starts from 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. The average salary these workers receive is about $16 per hour. According to statistics in 2019, Hawaii produces about 415 million pineapples and is the largest pineapple producer in the United States. After harvesting, millions of pineapples will be transported to the factory for packaging. This is the ongoing harvesting process on a watermelon farm in Florida. From April to June each year, about 4,200 workers from Mexico flock to the watermelon farms in Florida to harvest. In 2021, Florida has about 25,000 acres used for watermelon production, and the yield is 959 million pounds. This accounts for 25% of the country's production. In addition to Florida, California and Arizona are also states with large total watermelon acreage in the United States. The seventh place we will visit today is a table grape farm in California. In 2021, California produced 5.9 million tons of grapes, representing 95% of the country's grape production at a value of about $5.2 billion. Billions of grapes, after being picked, will be moved to the outside of the farm and packed right there. Would you like to go to this farm and pick your own grapes? This is what is happening at a pear farm in Washington State. Currently, there are about 10 different varieties of pears grown in Washington. In 2021, Washington is the leading state in pear production in the United States, with around 347,000 pounds. The beginning of August each year is the time when thousands of workers flock to the pear farms in Washington to harvest. After harvesting, millions of pears are sent to the factory to be washed and packed. In the next part of the video, we will visit some peach farms in states like California, New Jersey, and Georgia to see how the process of cultivating and harvesting thousands of tons of peaches happens. In California, peach tree planting usually takes place in late winter or early spring. These farmers will plant about 142 peach trees per acre. Immediately after planting, these peach trees will have the top cut off so that the nutrients are concentrated to the roots. These are the one-year-old peach trees. Most of these varieties of peach now need more than 3 years to be able to harvest the first crop. In early spring, some peach farms will use probiotics to spray peach trees to protect the young shoots from pest attacks. Late February and early March is the time when flowers are in full bloom at most peach farms in the United States. Currently, in the United States, there are about 34 different varieties of peaches, of which yellow peaches are the most popular. When the peach blossoms bloom, these farmers will prune the trees and leave only 60% of the flowers. This helps maintain a reasonable fruit density, and that ensures the quality of the peaches at harvest. After the pruning process is complete, millions of honeybees will be sent to peach farms for pollination. Currently, the price to hire a swarm of bees to pollinate fruit trees ranges from $150 to $200.
These are peaches that develop 1 month after pollination. If the density of fruit is too much, these workers will proceed to remove them. After about 100 days from flowering, these peaches are ready to start a new harvest. Would you like to go to these peach farms and pick your very own peaches? At each annual harvest, thousands of workers flock to these farms to pick peaches. Their salary is about $16 per hour. In 2021, California was the largest peach producing state in the United States, with about 468,000 tons, accounting for 75% of the country's production. Throughout recent years, peaches grown in Georgia have consistently been rated as having the best taste in the United States. It is true that other states produce more peaches each year, but just take a bite of a Georgia peach and you will feel the difference in quality and taste. Millions of peaches, once harvested, are sent to factories to be packaged or processed into other dishes, such as canned peaches. Here is what happens at a peach packing plant in Georgia. Here, these peaches will be washed and disinfected before packing. The price of peaches in Georgia currently ranges from 80 cents to 90 cents per pound. After around 13 to 15 years, most peach trees in the United States will be removed and new peach trees will be planted to replace them. How do you feel about the process of cultivating and harvesting peaches in this video? Let us know what you think in the comments section of the video. Goodbye and see you in the next video.